Well, the 4th of July is now less than a week away, and the city of Aurora is reminding you, if you light it, we will write it. A revised ordinance allows the West Suburban City to issue fines up to $1,000 for the first time you're caught using illegal fireworks. It also allows citations to be written to property owners, even if they weren't the ones setting off those explosives.